Yo, that joint is ill.
Hands high, letting every other person know who you came to rock for.
Unless he was the one who gave birth. Before any man rapped, he was a fan first.
Before any MC on the scene burst, you better believe that he was a fan first.
10 years old when I stumbled across this wonderful culture that we call hip-hop. Ever since it's been on and it don't stop, nah, even at the break of dawn. Remember when Trigger Tretch wrote OPP? I was fidgeting in classrooms with OCD. This is back when good rap used to be on TV. EPMD to DITC. When 8-Ball and MJG were rhyme monsters. I wonder what happened to Crime Boss. His album All in the Game was knocking. I promise, I'ma be a fan till the coffin. So I'm paying homage to the forefathers. They're not forgotten, that's on my mama. Props to the artists who put their heart in. Hip-hop needs y'all, so keep rocking.
Yeah. Unless he was the one who gave birth. Before any man rapped, he was a fan first.
Before any MC on the scene burst, you better believe he was a fan first.
No fans, no followers, no likes, no hype. No timeline of stories, norm of the night. No visuals or ridicule or trolling your site. No threads or embedded Rick rolling at night. No Skype, no snaps, no internet hacks. No fishing, no guerrilla style street team attacks. No links, no tags, no gags, no memes. No schemes to get a couple more Spotify streams. Hoping to get seen, I'm forward in things. King of the dot promos and at grown scenes. This ain't human being, interpersonal. A whole social network's a business commercial. Persona rehearsal, put your kids in a pic. But really just a filtered selfie attempt. Does your life look better in Juno or Reyes? Fan of myself first in the stadium of players.
Unless he was the one who gave birth. Before any man rapped, he was a fan first.
Before any MC on the scene burst, you better believe that he was a fan
from
first.
From the inner city blocks, had it booming in the Jeeps. Taking competition, cause we knew that you was weak. Spreading to the boonies, now the people move their feet. Must be something in the water, now the music you can stream. It was just a dream, used to steal and read the source. See who got 5 mics and the quotables, of course. Your plan to kill the mic one day, can never show remorse. Getting married to the game, never signed up for divorce. A kid on the porch writing riddles and raps. Now think about no accolades or winning a plaque. For real, all I wanted was some cash and a death. And respect from my peers, cause I'm really a fan. That's
unless he was the one who gave birth. Before any man rapped, he was a fan first.
Before any MC on the scene burst, you better believe he was a fan first.
Unless